I'll do everything I should. Mommy, I'll be awful good, gooder than the day since I was born. You won't have to make me mind if you fix it so I find a pony in my stocking Christmas morn. You know that cowboy on TV, that Rocky Valentino. I want a pony just like his, a chocolate-covered Palomino. Write to Santa Claus for me, hurry mommy, so there'll be a pony in my stocking Christmas morn. When you say go take your nap, I'll jump up on pony's back. We'll hit the hay together, him and me. I won't even need six guns, I'll just get along with one, so I won't be so expensive, don't you see? And when the rustlers come to town, I'll make them skittle-scattle. I guess they wouldn't be so bad if they just didn't punch the cattle. So dear mommy, golly gee, write to Santa so there'll be a pony in my stocking Christmas morn. I won't fill the sink with snails, I won't rock on Kitty's tail, I won't drive you crazy with my horn. I won't pinch the dog no more, or track mud on your clean floor, if I can have a pony Christmas morn. And when you say to me, sit down, and don't antagonize me, I'll be so quiet in my chair that you won't even recognize me. So dear mommy, golly gee, write to Santa so there'll be a pony in my stocking Christmas morn. A pony in my stocking Christmas morn.